I'm getting my hands dirty with a Japanese artillery cannon, used to devastating effect in one of the bloodiest battles of World War II, Iwo Jima.
I can't believe I get to fire an anti-tank weapon that was used for anti-personnel against the Marines. As much as it freaks me out, it's history. Here we go. Fire in the hole! Oh my God.